Well, clearly that was a lag. Girl, let's get out of this. Oh, wow. This is really like on demand. You can play, you can fast forward, you can pause. Oh, snap. Hold on. This is so awesome. Imagine if you can do something like this with stocks. What's up, YouTube? This is Foxtel Digital coming to you again with Black Girl Stocks. In this video, we're gonna be talking about ThinkorSwim's Think On Demand feature. All right, so we've talked about the amazing stock screeners that it has to find stocks and options. We've talked about how useful it is to do paper trading, especially for my option traders out there, you know, who wanna practice your trades. But honestly, the paper trading feature is really limited because you can only trade during the weekdays from morning until afternoon when the stock market is actually open. How amazing would it be if you could literally go back in time and learn from your past trading mistakes? So with ThinkorSwim On Demand, you can literally go back to a previous stock day from a couple of days ago to a few years back and just replay and trade the entire day. And the best part is you can practice trading by buying stocks, options, Forex, everything, all while backtesting your trading methods. But first, if this is your first time watching this video, please make sure that you click that thumbs up button. It really helps the channel. Also, subscribe and click that notification bell so that you get notified anytime I upload a new video for you guys. So when you load up ThinkorSwim, you're gonna do the on demand in the live trading account, not the paper account. So we're gonna be in live trading, not paper. All right, so just go ahead and log in. Oh, that scared me. Okay, so you're gonna see your normal real-time page, and then right up here at the top right-hand corner, you're going to click on the on-demand. It's gonna let you know that you're actually in the on-demand system when this little pop-up message comes up. Just to kind of go through it really quickly, Think On Demand is 24/7, so you can trade any time of the day, at night, the weekends. So you can wake up at 4 o'clock in the morning and say, hey, I wanna practice trading some stocks. You can do that. So with Think On Demand, you can trade stocks, options, Forex, and futures. You can practice your strategies, your entry and exit signals, and just your overall trading habits that you do. And then at the same time, you can also use all of the indicators that you want to use with your stock charts. So all of the new indicators, if you learn a new indicator, you can just jump right into ThinkorSwim On Demand and practice it. So if you really want to learn how to trade stocks, you're going to have to practice. So definitely use this for your advantage and get into this. So basically what ThinkorSwim has done with this platform is it's collected actual real-time data and price movement and then set it up in a simulator, and you can watch your profits or losses, keep it honest. But yeah, you can watch all of that throughout full trade day, or you can just fast forward to another day. Now in your top left, you're gonna see your actual trading account. So you'll see right now that you do start out with $100,000. Wouldn't that be nice if we really start out with 100K? But this is what you're gonna start with, and this is how much you have to get into your trades. So for day traders, you're gonna be able to see how different strategies are gonna perform during big market events like earning reports, federal announcements, stock splits, and then anything else that can happen within a business that affects your trades. And then at the same time for swing and long-term traders, you can fast forward and see how your account is gonna grow during the overall market movement. So let's say you wanted to put out a play and, you know, see how it does a month from now.
3 weeks later.
You can literally fast forward and see how that would work for you. That's definitely a plus. But like we said, these are essentially simulated trades. So there's no 100% guarantee that it's always going to be the same that it would be like real-time trades, but you can still practice with this. Also, I just wanted to say for anybody who does like their real-time trading and you use ThinkorSwim, you don't have to worry about getting confused or accidentally doing a trade in your real account, because with the ThinkorSwim On Demand, you'll see right here, it's gonna have the On Demand highlighted for you. And then if you notice, you actually kind of have this orange highlight around the entire platform. So you'll kind of see this edge there. If I turn it off, you don't see that. So turn it back on. And then right up here, right next to this on demand, this is going to be you know, your rewind, fast forward, pause, and here. So when you fast forward on the step forward, this is just gonna give you 10 minute increments. It's every time you press this, this is another 10 minutes, another 10 minutes. Now, one thing I'm liking about this is how this particular stock is really going with these exponential moving average lines, honey. This is nice. Let's see. Oh, it crossed over again. This is great, great signal for that. Sorry, I'm getting too involved. And then right here, you'll see your calendar. So you'll just click that. Let's say if I wanted to go back to the 15th and we can start it out when the market opens, so you can put your time in here. I'm gonna start it off at 8 o'clock and boom, we are on another day. And you can verify the date right up here on the top left corner. So it'll show you the date that we're in, and then also you can see it on the bottom down here. Okay, and then for the actual trades. So let's say, okay, well, since I know this stock is going up, So let's go ahead, I'm gonna do it on this day. I wanna actually do a call on this. So let's rewind it a little bit. To get to the options on this, I would just go up to the trade, pick which one I would want. So is this the 15th? I'm getting on October 1st. These are expensive, but I have money to spend. All right. So I'll just right click this and I will click on buy, and you can still do whatever. You can do a single leg option play. You can do verticals, calendar spreads, straddles, strangles, everything that you can think of. You can practice that here. So if you're wanting to get into more option strategies and you kind of want to play it out with actual real-time data, then this is definitely going to be for you. But for this example, I'm just going to do a regular single, and it's going to pop up right here. And these are all of my other options that I've done right here. But I'll show you if you wanted to refresh it. We'll go over that in a second, but this is going to be my option. I have it set up to automatically buy it increments of 10, and you can do your order type here. So you can do a market limit, stop limit. I don't know if you guys saw the video we just put out about stop losses on there. On the platforms that we were talking about, they didn't offer stop limits. ThinkorSwim does offer stop limits, so that's pretty great with that. I'm still just going to do a regular limit. And it changed. Hold on, go back. So I'm going to go ahead and do it. You saw how fast that just went up. Okay, so let's go ahead and let's get in. Go. All right, and then you'll go over here to the monitor, and this is still a working order, so it didn't go through yet. It hasn't been filled. Okay. Oh, maybe that's why I didn't go in. The market hadn't opened yet. Okay, it just went. And you'll see right here, this is the stock that we're trading right now, SAVA. And so what are we up now? Okay, we're already up $50. Boom. And so we already knew from looking at the stock chart that this is going to continue going higher that day. So let's just fast forward it just a little bit more. Oh my! How much money did we make? Oh my God. Oh! Well, clearly that was a lag. Girl, let's get out of this. Okay, we are profitable. Let's go ahead and let's get out. So I'm just gonna right click that again, click sell. Let's just get out of it now. I don't wanna do a limit, just mark it, let's go. Get me out. Okay, oh wow, that is a rush. Now this thing does have a slight lag, but you'll see here, it is closed, it's closed. And our profits on this actual trade today is $1,850, so that's great. And then as you'll see all of my older trades here. If you wanted to clear this out and just kind of start fresh, all you would have to do is go up here to the top right again and just click reset. So you can reset the time, or you can reset the entire account. I'm just gonna go ahead and reset the entire account, start over from scratch. Are you sure? Yes, I'm sure. Boom. And now you'll see that we're starting back with a fresh $100,000. But I'm just gonna be honest with you. In my experience, I like to do trades that I would actually do real time with my actual account. So I see that we do have the $100,000, and I did get into that expensive trade, and that's why we got as much money as we did so fast. But you know, you just kind of want to do what you would actually do in your real account. Don't spend too much that you wouldn't actually feel comfortable with spending, and really just get into this. And also make sure to check out this video that I have on day trading options, you know, learning how to make $100 per day consistently with trading options. Okay, and I have two fire strategies on there too. Okay, so make sure you check that video out. Okay,